more music. Variety. Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark
and
Finley Clark.
Sorry about that, I'm at the forum. It is Will Mellow with Heart and Mind. Mellow then. How you doing? I'm with you 25 past 7. Good stuff coming up then. What you might have heard about the rumours that are going around about TGS doing a TGS Fest in 2015. Yeah. Well, you might be wondering, TGS are meant to be doing a festival, rumours have it, that the station owner G. Jose is thinking of organising the event in 2015. Many people are interested. And what the fest happened, let's hope it does. That's from the Art Radio Time Machine website. And the tag for that one is at TGS Fest. No, sorry, hashtag TGS Fest. Hashtag TGSFM. Hashtag Edinburgh. Hashtag concert. And then it's a load of good stuff. Loads of good stuff coming up then. And you might have heard, we are broadcasting on them right now. Ultra Reloaded. This one says, Kaitoping, the genius behind the Ultra station on Spreaker.com, has launched the newest addition to his portfolio of stations. Ultra Reloaded is a new invention from Ultra, which Will Watling and Kaitoping share a great music relationship. Reloaded is a brand new, already popular, with more and more people being to talk to it. Sorry, I don't know what it says. If you like a good show with good music, check out Ultra Reloaded. Hashtag Ultra, hashtag Reloaded, hashtag Kaitoping, hashtag Will Watling. Well, so interesting, isn't it? Loads of good stuff. Yeah. What else shall I find? Teachers and RTM gathering one more quickly. Here we go then. Tom Etham, Radio Time Machine, and Jamie Etham, teachers, meet up in Edinburgh and did a show from Edinburgh in March. One show was in a bus station and one was in a cinema on Leather Walk. That was hashtags there. Hashtag TGS FM, hashtag Radio Time Machine, hashtag Spreaker, hashtag Edinburgh. So loads of good stuff. And you might have heard last weekend we were not here because of the TGS big weekend. But never mind, we're back.
More music. Variety. Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark and Finley Clark.
And it's Alexis Jordan. It's called Good Girl.
I like, I'm catching you, I like, I'm come and go. Loving will be the only colors of light, my dream. Red, gold, and green. Red, gold, and green. Come, 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 chameleon. You come and go. You come and go. Loving will be the only colors of light, my dream. Red, gold, and green.
Culture Club, Color Chameleon. Hi, Dan. Bella Billy Clark, excited breakfast.
Hi, Ben.
Hi, Billy.
I'm fine.
You know, we did the, what's it called? TJ's Big Weekend last weekend.
Yep.
He's yawning so at the same time.
No, I was stretching.
Yawning and stretching at the same time, it's great. So move this computer forward, so if you can't. Turn this on, actually. Can you see that?
Yes, I can.
Good. We'll read it.
The next TGS Big Weekend is in planning. And this time we will be doing it to raise money for a great charity for Dogs Trust. Great charity for all dog lovers. And one that is very close to TGS Fem owner and everyone else, so stay tuned for more details on it.
Yes, if we get any more details throughout our show today, or any day we do our shows, we will let you know, but we haven't got any more details at the moment. But now, let's move on to Eurovision. Tonight at 8 o'clock on BBC One. Well, this is the finalists of the 59th annual Eurovision Song Contest. Yeah. Finalists are now decided and are ready to perform at Copenhagen in Denmark today. British hopeful Molly Smitten and Downs will be among the 26 acts hoping to eliminate previous winners such as ABBA, Bucks Fizz and Celine Dion. When she takes to the stage for the world's biggest music concert. From humble beginnings, they have moved on considerably since it began in Switzerland in 1956. The spiraling cost of influence of the X Factor. Here we took. There's loads of good stuff. I can. There's loads of good stuff. The Eurovision. Tonight at 8 o'clock, great. Ours is Molly. She's Molly Smitten Downs, and she's well doing Great Britain in the US Eurovision Song Contest. Always good whistle, does that, isn't it? Sorry, hello.
Hello.
No one's one of that, anyway.
Hello, Ben.
Hello, Billy.
We're quite crazy this morning.
Yeah, it's 28.
Girls, what a hammer.
Clip it on the metric.
Yes.
You speak, I'll find it.
Okay. Ben's gonna find it. It's a pretty good song. If you're a girl. But I am not. And don't get the wrong idea about my voice. Because otherwise I'll come and find you. And show and tell you that I am a real boy. Tell you.
Thank you.
Ben's just looking at me like, what?
That was kind of, that could have got everyone.
You're just thinking of it wrong.
Me? No. Anyway, it's just a duo.
Check that out, what they playing. That's my song, that's my song. Where my drinks, I've been waiting much too long, much too long. And this girl in my lap passing out, she's a blonde. The last thing on my mind is going home. From the window, they like come and we don't wanna go home. Yeah,
Great Southeast Heroes Don't Wanna Go Home. Sorry, I did play Girls Would Have Fun, but I can't find the Cyndi Lauper version. I got the Happy Nation version though. That should be fine, shouldn't it? Let's get on Happy Nation with Girls Just Wanna Have Fun. Ed Sheeran, I also got a song by Mango Jerry and The Way. And Ella Waiting All Night, Rudimental, and Ella Air on the way as well too.
More music. Variety. Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark and Finley Clark.
Right. Tell them, Luke. We're right behind you, Two Live. This is the USA. We're right behind you, N-W-A-E-Z-E. Yo, USA, rap is here and it's here to stay. That's right.
Thinking of making a new sound, playing a different show every night in front of a new crowd. That's new now. Chow seems to laugh, it's great now. See me lose focus as I sing to you loud. And I can't, no, I won't hush. I say the words that make you blush. I'm gonna sing this now. Ow, ow. See, I'm true, my songs are where my heart is. I'm like blue, I
music to other artists. I'm not you, now that'll be disastrous. Let me sing and do my thing, I'll move to greener pastures. I'm real, I do it all, it's all me. I'm not fake, don't ever call me Daisy. I won't stay put, give me the chance to be free. Suffolk sadly seems to sort of suffocate me. Cause you need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you at all. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you at all. You need me. I sing, I write my own tune and I write my own verse. Another wordsmith to make my tune sell. Call yourself a singer-writer, you're just bluffing. Names on the credits and you didn't write nothing. I sing fast, I know that all must be cool. I will blast and I didn't go to Brit school. I came fast with the way I act right. I can't last if I'm smoking on a... And I won't be a product of my genre. My mind will always be stronger than my songs are. Never believe the that fake guys feed to you. Always read the stories that you hear on Wikipedia. And musically I'm demonstrating. When I perform live, feels like I am meditating. Times at the Enterprise when some fella filmed me. Young singer rides like a Gabriella chill me. Cause you need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you at all. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you at all. You need me, cause with the lyrics I'll be aiming it right. I won't stop till my name's in lights. Stadium Heights with Damien Rice on red carpets. Now I'm on Arabian Nights because I'm young. I know my brother's gonna give me advice. Long nighter, short height and I've gone hyper. Never be anything but a singer-songwriter. Yeah, the game's over but now I'm on a new level. Watch how I step on the track without a loop pedal. People think that I'm bound to blow up. I've done around about 1,000 shows but I haven't got a house plus I live on a couch. So you believe the lyrics when I'm singing them out. Why I'm always doing shows if I'm not, I'm in the studio. Julie broke, never growing up, call me Rufio. Melody music maker, reading all the papers. They say I'm up and coming like I'm f***ing in an elevator. Cause you need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you at all. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you at all. You need me, man, I don't need you.
Born to the
clouds fit somewhere in my heart. It's 9 minutes. No, it's 8 minutes to eight. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the show. This is Saturday Morning Breakfast with me and Mr. Ben Clark. It's actually Master Ben Clark, but it's just easier to say Mr. Ben Clark, because it just sounds better. Okay. I cannot remember what this next song's called, Ben. Mungo Jerry. Mungo Jerry, that is, Ben. There's a bit, okay, here's a bit of Mungo Jerry. In the summertime.
You can find. If a daddy's rich, take her out for a meal. If a daddy's poor, just do what you feel. Speed along the lane, you go down or return at 25. When the sun goes down, you can make it good and lay by. We're not great people, we're not dirty, we're not mean. We love everybody, but we do as we please. When the weather's fine, we go fishing or go sailing in the sea. Philosophy. Sing along with us, dee 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 dee, da 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 da, yeah we're happy, da da da, dee da da dee da 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 da, da 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 da, da 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 da. Settle down. If she's rich, if she's nice, bring your friends and we'll all go into town.
Tell me that you need me. I've been waiting all night for you to. Oh, oh, tell me what you want, yeah. I've been waiting all night for you to. Tell me what you want. Tell me that you need me. I've been waiting all night for you to. Oh, oh, tell me what you want, yeah. Want, yeah, want, yeah, want, yeah, want, yeah, want.
Tell me that you need me. Tell me that you want me.
Alright then, that was Rudimental, LAS, called Waiting All Night. Great song, love it. Just got past 8 o'clock, how you doing? Well, in 15 minutes time, we'll have interesting stuff. We'll have the Guess the Gear from a certain year, two songs from a certain year. I will ask you to guess the gear. So I wonder what it could be.
More music. Variety. Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark and Finley Clark.
Well, yeah, it should be interesting. The gear is very interesting today. That's all coming up in this hour. So we talked about the Eurovision. We have done our lovely Get Your Song Played on the Radio one. On the radio. And we've also done... Well, we'll do this one. And Britain's Got Talent is in the next hour. So 9 o'clock till 10 o'clock we have to talk about Britain's Got Talent and the next sport. But coming up at 8:15, we have... Can you guess the year? Well, maybe not. Let's hit some Britney Spears and Will I Am. It is called Scream and Shout. Saturday breakfast, Ben Clark and Philly Clark with you, 8:03.
Bring the action.
When you hear this in the club, you gotta check, turn it up. You gotta check, turn it up. You gotta check, turn it up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. See the boys in the club. They watching us. They watching us. They watching us. Everybody in the club. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now, now rocking with Will I Am in
Britney, bitch.
Bring the action.
Rock and roll, everybody let's lose control. All the bottom, we let it go. Going fast, we ain't going slow. No, no, hey, yo. Hear the beat, now let's hit the flow. Drink it up and then drink some more. Light it up and let's let it blow. Blow, blow, hey, yo. Rock it out, rockin' out. If you know what we talking about. Burn it up and burn down the house. House, hey, yo. Turn it up and gon' turn it down. Here we gon' shake the ground. Cause everywhere that we go,
bring the action.
When you hear this in the club, you gotta check, turn it up. You gotta check, turn it up. You gotta check, turn it up. When we up in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
You see them girls in the club, they looking at us. They looking at us. They looking at us.
Everybody in the club, all eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now, now rocking with Will I Am in
Britney, bitch.
This night would last forever. Cause I was feeling down, now I'm feeling better. And maybe it goes on and on and on and on. When me and you party together, I wish this night would last forever, ever, ever, ever.
bitch.
Simple thing.
How are you doing then? Saturday breakfast? And for the clip with you? I think it's nearly fell over. Lemon, somewhere only we know.
Cheek.
Love that one. Oh, then it is just a quarter past eight guesting your time.
Yeah, really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's quarter past.
What's two that? Songs.
1 second, let me just check. It's actually 13.
8. 14.
That's in 30 seconds.
Yes, 8:14. Okay then. Do you need another talk about time? Sorry, is that working? Yeah, we are. Sorry, the mic went
out. We don't need to talk about time.
Okay. No, computer said don't bother. Right then, let's do this. Good stuff.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's get on the first one. Ace of Base, All That She Wants. First song of yesterday, yeah. Sunday breakfast, good morning.
Looking for the love, get away, headed
Alright then, this is the choose Love Shack. And before that we had Ace of Base, All That She Wants. The two songs to guess the year today then. Could you guess the year? I don't know, could you? Well, Finley is sat down below me. That sounds wrong. He sat on the chair down below, watching the computer as I stand up speaking. Finley's been examining the computer, don't break the computer. I've done that already. Yeah, he's hitting it on the table. Anyway, what we're doing is Finley is going to reveal the answer after this.
More music. Variety. Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark and Finley Clark.
Okay. The answer. Dun dun dun. Did anybody get in touch, Ben? Nope. Okay, I'll still tell the answer. Okay, the answer was 2002. 2002 it was. This is Emily Sunday Lambert. It's beneath you, beautiful. Sally Breakfast, Bob Morrison, and Queen on the way.
Tell all the boys no, makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away, oh no. You've carried on so long, you couldn't stop if you tried it. Built your wall so high that no one could climb it. But I'm gonna try. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Would you let me see beneath your perfect? Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside. Would you let your beautiful with the light.
heavy. See beneath your perfect. Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside what you love.
Yeah, man.
So we back in the club with our bodies rocking from side to side, side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back to life. Hands up, yeah, suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body, ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those. Eyes, baby, tonight, the DJ got us falling in love again. Yeah, baby, tonight, the DJ got us falling in love again. So dance, dance like it's the last night of your life. Life won't get you right.
It's a movie and you just TiVo. Mommy got me twisted like a dreadlock. She don't wrestle, but I got her in a headlock. Never, never do make a bedrock. Mommy on fire, red hot. Bada bing, bada boom. Mr. Worldwide as I step in the room. I'm a hustler, baby, but that you knew. And tonight it's just me and
baby,
you,
tonight,
darling.
The DJ got us falling in love again.
Mr. Worldwide, yes, take over
the world. Baby, tonight, DJ got us falling.
Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark
and
Finley Clark.
Hey, let me tell you no. Baby, trying to decide if I really wanna go out tonight. I never used to go out without you. Not sure remember how to. Gonna be late, but all my girls gon' have to wait. Cause I don't know if I like my outfit. I tried everything in my closet. Nothing feels right when I'm not with you. Sick of this dress and these Jimmy Choo's. Taking them off cause I feel a fool. Trying to dress up when I'm missing you. I'ma step out of this lingerie. Curl up in a ball with something hey. But I'm really hurting now that you're gone. I thought maybe I'd do some shopping, but I couldn't get past the door in. Now I don't know if I ever really gonna let you go. And I couldn't even leave my apartment. I'm stripped down, torn up about it. Now nothing feels right when I'm not with you. Sick of this dress and these Jimmy Choo's. Taking them off cause I feel a fool. Trying to dress up when I'm if I really wanna go out tonight. I couldn't even leave my apartment. I'm stripped down, torn up about it. Nothing feels right when I'm not with you. Sick of this dress and these Jimmy Choo's. Taking them off cause I feel a fool. Trying to dress up when I'm missing you. I'ma step out of this lingerie. Curl up in a ball with something hey.
It is 8:25, so we have an hour and 25 minutes.
Good. Sorry, we weren't really ready for that on end. Up next, Mike Morrison and Return of the Max, Saturday Breakfast, Benefit of the Cloud. We'll be happy adding a cracking day. Let's get Mike Morrison and Return of the Max. It's a cracking song, love it. 8:36, Benefit of the Cloud, Saturday Breakfast, good morning.
Maybe when you broke my heart, that I had to come again and show you that. Just an alley creeper, light on his feet. Yeah. brother. There's an endless road to rediscover. Hey, sister, know the water's sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
Good morning then, Avicii, hey brother. Sally Breakfast, Ben Everly Clark, you're doing 8:45 then. Last hour on the way in 15. I just tweeted a message. A picture. From my account at DJ Ben Clark 13, but it's also retweeted on at Ultra Reloaded and at TGSFM. So those two Twitters. Or just tweet it as have it on if you want to go into the picture. Yes, picture of me and Finley in our studio. We're broadcasting live right now. I think in a minute I'm actually going to take a picture of the whole studio. So everything in the studio and our nice lovely TV that we had to shake you up on the latest news. Then he's like, shh, don't tell him. It's alright, they can't be that bad. Alright then, let's get the next one. It's a bit of the Zac Brown Band, it's called Island Song. Lovely song, I love it. Just got past 8:45. Good morning, Sunday breakfast, Ben Everly Clark. Last hour on the way, 15.
Anybody here, pass me a beer. And I'ma keep playing this music that you hear. And if you know the song, come and sing along with me. Walking with the beach to my left, seat to my right, and I'ma get faded at the tiki bar tonight. Then I'ma ruin up like my name is Bob. Yeah, I'm gonna party like I'm a Jamaican. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwind. Track of your timing. Grab a drink beside me. Down in the islands, down in the islands. Mm-hmm.
find somebody who can play the steel drums. And if you like this beat, then everybody dance with me. We got the ladies to the left, fellas to the right, and everybody's faded at the tiki bar tonight. And we are gonna dance to the rhythm of the waves while we drink Bacardi by the bonfire flames. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding down in the islands, down in the islands. You should lose track of your timing, grab a drink beside. Destination, my location. If you really wanna know where you can find me, I'll be unwinding down in the islands, down in the islands. You should lose track of your timing, grab a drink beside me.
Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark
and
Finley Clark.
Ah, dirty.
Filthy.
Nasty.
Nasty.
Too dirty to clean my act up. If you ain't dirty, you ain't here to party.
Maximum. Uh-oh, here we go.
Here we go.
What to do in the music?
starts to drop. That's when we take it to the parking lot, and I bet you somebody's gonna call the cops.
A bit of MZ Dentist out of here. Okay, it's 3:03. Okay, coming up in the next hour, we'll be having a bit of five every day. Every day five, whichever way you want to say that. Smoke, Sam, and the Wop. Wop. Huh? Sam and the Woo. Boom, boom. And not three times. Bit of Jay-Z, Rihanna, talk that talk. Okay. And in the next hour, we're going to be talking about BGT. Yes, Britain's Got Talent. No, you haven't then. If you think Ben's Got Talent, tweet
yes. If you don't think he has, tweet no. At, if you didn't catch it, at DJ Ben Clark 13.
Hashtag yes, hashtag no.
Hashtag yes or hashtag no. Okay. And we've tweeted a picture on Ben's account, which is at DJ Ben Clark 13. And Ultra Reloaded has retweeted it, and Ultra Reloaded and TGF have retweeted. Okay, let's carry on with a bit of the Sugar Babes in the Middle to kick off the next hour.
I'm falling just a little tonight, cause everybody's making trouble. Someone's burst their bubble, but we'll be getting by alright. Where I'm supposed to be. It's 11:10. I'm halfway up to heaven, but I'm stuck in reality. Life's kind of funny, not in it for the money, but I know that I've got to pay. Love's gonna get you, but only when I let you, and I don't wanna turn away. Why can't the boys be the toys that the girls want the boys to? The flow, we're speaking all in code to get to the place we know. Sweat running down my back, I'm wearing leather black, falling into a trap. There is no turning back. I got my ladies with me, fellas get so damn freaky, but we gotta keep them tame, cause we don't wanna play that game. Everybody from the block needs to be free tonight. It ain't no weak ass party, buckle up and join the ride. What you see and what you hear can never be. My body's tired, it's freaky, but I'm ready for this bumpy ride. Everybody's tripping, it's all insane, but the voices in my head are saying it's okay. Trying to slow it down, I race against the rush. Gotta keep it cool to avoid the crash. Adrenaline is spinning and it's starting to show that I've moved it on, cause I've changed the flow. I'm caught up in the middle, jumping through the riddle. I'm falling just a little tonight, cause everybody's making trouble. Someone's burst their bubble, but we'll be getting by alright.
More music. Variety. Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark
and
Finley Clark.
Bring it back.
I'm so cool and I'm so groovy. When I go bum bum bum, like your style of whomping. How charming, just a rapper loading my band, Peter Snapper. I win 16 pints of rum and then I go bum bum. Glowing up in the dark and an eyes and so I go oh ah 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 ah. I brought a pie in my pocket, pie in my pocket, and I am a sucker. No got life, no got style, no got nothing on my mind, but I'm so cool and I'm so groovy. When I go
time in the room is boom boom. Let's get some good stuff then. Alright then, I'm talking about interesting stuff then. Sorry, Philly's messing up. TV guide. Yeah, you went on the quite a bit though. I'm waiting for 7 o'clock. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. Go back to the beginning when you go back to the page. Sorry, we had it all set and then we just pressed the button and we had to do it again. He's looking at me like, what are you doing? Well, tonight at 7, well, 10 past 7, National Lottery, in it to win it. Let's click on National Lottery, in it to win it. If we can, please, Stanley. Stop watching YouTube. Click on National Lottery, in it to win it. Five contestants compete to win. Big money jackpot includes the weekend lottery results then. Should be good. And then after that, 8 o'clock. Let's click on the Eurovision Song Contest. The Eurovision Song Contest, can you click on it? 8 o'clock, there we are. Blythe Curry and Thilo, Eurovision Song Contest. Copenhagen with Graham Norton. Interesting. And now let's have a look at some other channels. Some little broadcasters. 7 o'clock we go. We'll have a wait. Yeah, sorry, I thought he went past the thing I was looking for. Britain's Got Talent, tonight at 7 o'clock. Let's check on that and see what it's about. Hosted by Internet Judges Simon Carr, Amanda Holden, and Alicia Dixon, and... who else? I can't remember. And then tonight at 9 o'clock, then, is a great, great, great one. It's Prey. On ITV. ITV is Prey. Episode 2, then episode 2, 3-part crime thriller. The extensive hunt for Pharaoh carries on then. It's interesting. And tonight at 9 o'clock on NCIS channel, it's season 7, episode 9. It's a team investigates the homicide of a Marine. That's tonight, 9 o'clock, channel 5, at NCIS. Interesting, loads of good stuff then. I did enjoy that. Alright then, let's get over to the more music thing now then. Such as Busta Rhymes and Jay-Z, but it's got this one. Yes, it's 5. So I'll keep on moving. Sunday breakfast, happy having a great day. It's 9:15. Let's do this. Good stuff coming up. And I'll talk about the Birds of Talent on the way too.
Woke up today with this feeling. Better things are coming my way. The sunshine has a meaning. It's telling me not to let things get in my way. When the rainy days are dying, gotta keep on trying. All the bees and birds are flying. Never let go, gotta hold on and non-stop till the break of dawn. And keep moving, don't stop rocking.
never let go, gotta hold on and not stop till the break of dawn and keep moving, don't stop rocking.
Get on up when you're down, baby. Take a good look around. I know it's not much, but it's okay.
Good morning! Yes, and it's 17 minutes past 9, we're having a great day. Good morning, world. Hey, how you doing? So, play that again. It's great, I love it. One more time.
Good morning, world, it's a brand new day.
I love it, I love it, I love it. It's great. Anyway, so. Let's get on, shall we? I love it. 17 minutes past 9. Let's sport on the way. And I got the letters from Brisbane Talent. After we get Busta Rhymes.
More music. Variety. Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark.
And
Finley Clark.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Are we about to get it just a little hot and sweaty in this?
Ooh, baby.
Ladies, let's go. Soldiers, let's go. Let me talk to y'all and just, you know, give you a little situation. Listen, listen.
You see the get hot every time I come through. When I step up in the spot, make the place sizzle like a summertime cookout. Proud for the best chick, yes, I'm on a lookout. So banging, shorty like a belly dancer with it. Smell good, pretty skin, so gangster with it. No tricks, only diamonds under my sleeve. Give me the number, but make sure you holler
before you leave. I know you like me.
I know you like me.
I know you do.
I know you do.
That's why whenever I come around, she's all over you. And I know you want it.
I know you want it.
It's easy to see.
It's easy to see.
And in the back of your mind, I know you should be home with me. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was raw like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me? Don't you? Don't you? Fight the feeling.
Fight the feeling.
Leave it alone.
Leave it alone.
Cause if it ain't love, it just ain't enough to leave a happy home. Let's keep it friendly.
Let's keep it friendly.
You have to play fair.
You have to play fair.
See, yeah. I don't care, but I know she ain't gonna wanna share. Girlfriend was raw like me.
Raw.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was fun like me?
Big fun.
Don't you?
Okay, I see how it's going down.
Don't you?
Seem like shorty want a little menage to pop off or something.
Let's go, let's go.
Well, let me get straight to it. A broad won't watch it when I come through. It's the God Almighty looking all brand new. A shorty wanna jump in my Aston Van Jewish. Looking at me all like you really wanna do it. Try to put it on me through my black and bluish. You wanna play with a player girl and play on. Strip out the Chanel and leave the lingerie on. Watch me and I'ma watch you at the same time. Looking like you won't break my back. You're the very reason why I keep a pack of the Magnum. And with the wagon hit you in the back of the Magnum. For the record, don't think it was something you did. Shorty all on me cause it's hard to resist the kid. I got an idea that's dope for y'all. If y'all can get close, so I can hit the boat for y'all. I'm worried
about
it.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Oh, don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me?
Like me.
Don't you? Don't you, baby?
Don't you?
Alright, sing. Don't you wish your girlfriend was wrong like me?
Wrong.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was.
It's a brand new day.
Yeah, I love it so much. Love it, don't you? Just love it. Great, I love that. Sorry. One more time, mate. Just one more time. Yeah, one more.
Good morning, world. It's a brand new day.
Love it, love it, love it. Well, actually, hear this. Should we hear the song in full after, well, before 10 o'clock? Let's stick it in there now. Let's stick it at, well, two oldest songs. Because, sorry, it's a bit noisy now, because everyone seems to be up. Finley's on, well, coughing. Mum's is doing the dishwasher, that kind of stuff. This one now, though. Tony Alondo and Dawn, it's called Knock Three Times. Love it, love it, love it. Tony Orlando. Orlando, sorry. And Dawn, it's called Knock Three Times.
Means you'll meet me in the hallway.
Does it really? Oh no. I've done that too many times.
More music. Variety. Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark
and
Finley Clark.
It's a brand new day.
Here it is in full then. It's Blue Mink. It's called Good Morning Freedom.
I'm moving my legs. I'm a city type.
for me. I'm getting so tired of the company. I'm getting black looks from the big white man. I've gotta get away just as fast as I can. Down in Malibu where the living is so wild and free. If you wanna get happy, then people come along with me. A beep, bow, 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 bow.
That's for the coffin. It's good morning, freedom. Good morning, Billy.
Good morning.
You back in this?
Yes, I am back.
But with us, not with us, in this. Awkward.
Just you.
Thank you.
Let's talk about Britain's Got Talent.
Let's do that. What is it back on?
Tonight at 7.
Oh, it says right there. 7. Yeah, I'm not asking. I'm not going to ask you questions that doesn't say on the screen that tells you the answer.
Oh, as well, on Saturday, 8 PM on ITV2 if you miss it on ITV.
That's not bad. So if you catty boy to watch the Eurovision, watch it at 8 o'clock on ITV2.
No, that's some British Got Talent.
That's as if you want to watch the, don't want to watch the Eurovision, watch it ITV.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
British Got Talent instead.
Yeah, or you can watch it on ITV player.
Oh, advertising here.
And I'm just saying what it says on the screen.
That is true.
Yes, and it'll be back on tonight with all the judges, and I think Simon's child is born or something.
Simon has been born, honestly.
Obviously, haha.
Well, because he's tweeting pictures about Eric, isn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Not Eric, I said, sorry.
Lots of videos.
The Bollywood dancer Rafael Ajar certainly has some moves, but are they the right moves for the next round of BGT? He said this is to think so, but to just have other ideas. So like at 7 PM. So look at another one. Impressionist John has a sizable celeb weapon there, including Homer Simpson, and Louis Walsh. Will he really be brave enough to take off Simon Cowell in front of the judge himself?
Ooh, that's gonna be one good.
We can watch that one in a minute.
Yeah, I will watch that.
We will indeed. And then one more, just one more. Are we camp?
David's gonna like this.
Male dancers Yanni Marshall, Amon, and Betty Manny audition with a girl power high heeled routine.
They got high heels.
Yeah, they have. Yes. Will it be the case of stop right now, or will it be the boys be spicing up the scene? The semi, sorry. I can't even read.
David's definitely got a lot of that.
Guys, you probably don't know who David is. He's someone that
Where
comes to
see us.
Where
have you been for the last 10 years?
I don't know. Let's not explain who he is, shall we?
Basically David Walliams.
Oh, David Walliams!
Walliams.
Oh, I get that.
Not just David.
Well, say the full name and I can work out who you're talking about.
Mr. Williams.
Thank you, that's better. What's next, Lily?
Okay, next is a bit of Jay-Z and Rihanna. Talk that talk. It is just come past 9:30.
Me, shorty must have heard, got the word, I moved that D. Had it by a bladder, she like, oh, I gotta pee. Ran into a Rocco in my restroom. Singer slash actress in my bedroom. Got a half a ticket for a walkthrough. Everything I do is big. We gon' talk big money, I talk big homes. I sell out arenas, I call like getting dome. $1 million voice, came through the phone. We heading to the top, if you coming, come on. Flying out the pizza, just to get some pizza. Fly down to Jamaica, just to roast some reefer. Sex on the beach, left love speechless. They say that money talk, tell these other niggas speak up. What's up?
Maybe you should know.
Service, Ellie Bax, Sophie Ellis Baxter. It's called Catch You. Great song. Well then, let's do this. And then on the way, Saturday's Jay Sean and Nero. And then, Anthony Clark, Sunday Breakfast, good morning, how you doing? Have a great day. On the way next, Aaron Carter, it's called Get Wild. Well, coming up after the Saturdays, we get the latest on the sports and the final weekend of the Premier League this season. Interesting, eh? Aaron Carter now, though. Let's Get Wild. Sunday Breakfast, good morning.
Everybody get wild.
Your body. Saturday morning breakfast with Ben Clark
and
Finley Clark.
Oh, why are we all waiting so long? I'm suffocating.
Oh, why are we all waiting so long? I'm suffocating.
Which roles and I'll take the lead. You're so far behind me. You know what I need. I'm not gonna stop. Whatever the weather, we gon' be better together. So what's up, baby? What about us? 'Cause I've been watching and waiting. Why don't you give it and take it? So what's up? So give it to me. Why are we waiting? I know what you need, and I'm not gonna stop. Whatever the weather, we gon' be better together. So what's up, baby? What about us? 'Cause I've been watching and waiting. Why don't you give it and take it? So what's up, baby? What about us? What you doing?
Saturdays, what about us? Yeah. What about us? There's no answer.
How are you, Dilly?
I'm sad now, there's no us. I'm kidding. This is a good show.
Yes, quarter to ten then. Alright then.
What?
Yeah, quarter to ten.
Last time I looked, it was 9:30.
But that's only 15 minutes, not that long. Anyway, let's have a look at the Premier League.
Yes, Premier League. Ben's just gonna find it. And just to let you know, Brendan Rodgers, I think that's Liverpool's manager, it says, the race isn't over.
Dun 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 dun! Well, guess what? There is absolutely no football games today on the Premier League. But there's tomorrow. It's all happening tomorrow at 3 o'clock.
Okay, let me say.
So they're all games at 3 o'clock kickoff tomorrow. And Philly,
you can alternate saying each one. Okay, I'll start. Cardiff versus Chelsea.
Fulham versus Crystal Palace.
Hull versus Everton.
Liverpool versus Newcastle.
Man City versus West Ham.
Norwich versus Arsenal.
Southampton versus Manchester United.
Sunderland vs Swansea.
Tottenham vs Aston Villa.
West Brom vs Stoke.
That's all of them.
Yes, that's all of tomorrow's football games. 3 o'clock kickoff.
3 o'clock, exactly.
Unless something goes wrong, then they have to make it to 1 minute past three.
But preferably three, because people have got a tight schedule.
Oh, yes. Bit the news by about... five. Right then, let's get on. What's it called, Finley?
It is called Rihanna, Where Have You Been?
I've been everywhere, man, looking for someone. Someone who can please me, love me all night long. I've been everywhere, man, looking for you, babe. Looking for you, babe. Searching for you, babe.
Katy Perry. Last Friday night.
Last Friday night, was last night.
That was last night, yeah.
Woo, Ben, you got it correct.
Yes, good. See? I'm good. And then that's it from us. Bye-bye, the lair.
Bye-bye, Ben. And bye-bye to all you guys listening. I don't know why I'm waving at the mic.
Bye-bye. If you can say bye.
I was waving to my mum, like, hello.
Okay, so we'll see you have a great week. Back next Sunday from 6 a.m. Bye bye. Let's finish off this one. It's Red Light. It's Lost in Your Love. Bye bye, have a great week. Bye bye.
Saturday Morning Breakfast with Ben Clark
and
Finley Clark.